On Saturday, June 2nd, 1996, what appeared to be a small fire quickly grew to 10,000 acres by day three.
All we know was that there was a high wind level that day, and the fire grew out of control very quickly.
It came to be known as a Miller Reach fire, destroying 400 structures and almost 40,000 acres in the Huston and Big Lake area.
Well, there was a lot of things about this fire that were unusual for us. We're not trained or equipped to fight something like that.
It took firefighters about a week to get the wildfire under control. What Bureau firefighters realized is that they weren't prepared for something this large.
We'd never been in any type of fire like that before. These departments fight building fires, car fires, we do rescues.
Even though the Miller fire happened 18 years ago, it teaches firefighters and the likes how to be prepared, to be well equipped and trained to take on structural fires as well as wildfires.
Fire was wind driven initially, and then it became so big that it started creating its own weather pattern, which every day changed. And so the fire was very dynamic, very complex, and very difficult for us to fight.
They teamed up with the Department of Forestry and started a new relationship with fire.
We're not just a structural or a building fire department anymore. We work very closely with the Department of Forestry in the state of Alaska to train our folks, to equip our folks, and make sure that we're prepared for any type of fire.
It's a partnership they will always be proud of.
For the last 18 years, people tend over a period of time to forget, and so we can't forget. We have to always be prepared for wildland fires, and what we've seen on the Kenai this year is a great reminder that at any time, you know, of the year, that something like this can happen.
Reporting in Big Lake, Pearl Grace Rasmussen, your Alaska Link.